Good morning, children. Welcome to Sri Sharda Mata Education. In the last class, we have learned how to add a clip art to the slide and how to add a pictures to the slide and how to change a picture styles. Okay. In today's class, let us learn how to add a media clip to the slide. For that, let me take a new slide and it should be of title and content type. Okay, here let me add a title, adding media clip to the slide. Now click on this insert media clip icon. Okay, just give a double click. See, insert movie window got appear. It is showing the video which is already been stored in your computer. Okay, this wildlife movie is been stored in a computer and it is stored in a videos library folder. Now let me select this and give a click on OK button. Now this dialog box, what it is asking is, how do you want the movie to start in the slideshow? Whether you want your movie to be started automatically or you want it to be started when you give a click. Let me select when clicked option. Okay, after that let me drag it and make it small. Okay, now let me give a click on it. See, your video got started. Now if you want to stop it, just give a click on it, your video will stop. Okay, this is the way you can add a media clip to the slide. Thank you.